Make Music New York has been going on for 8 years. This year there are over 1,300 free outdoor concerts that are participatory. So people can come out and play music with their friends and neighbors, whatever kind of music they want, whether they're amateurs or professionals. And this actually happens all over the country now in 17 different cities and in 800 cities around the world. So it's an international holiday for music making. We're here in Bryant Park in New York, and the band playing behind us is made up of 200 people who've just shown up with their instruments to join a very large performance of a Berlioz symphony. Earlier today, I was at the Privia Piano Bar with a Billy Joel sing-along from the back of a pickup truck. And again, anyone could come and grab the mic and sing Uptown Girl or New York State of Mind or any of the classic songs. We also have instrumental mass appeal events, which are just for a single instrument. So in Union Square, it's 300 guitarists who show up. We have these booklets of guitar songs that they can all play together. And then we have special guests leading the song. So it's a way for musicians to meet each other, form a community as musicians, and really try out their stuff for the world.
It's such a wonderful vibe. You have people of all levels of musical ability, and people that are just coming together on the steps in Union Square. So it's an amazing vibe. It's such a fun, exciting thing, and for beginners to be able to play guitar with other people and participate in this massive jam is so inspiring and exciting. You really see people get pumped about guitar.
Playing music, well, it means an awful lot. Next to my family, it's probably the most important thing in my life. Started playing trombone around 12, and I knew instantly that's what I wanted to do with my life. And it's what I'm very fortunate to get to do for a living now. And so, next to my wife and daughter, music is everything to me.
This is so much better than just being at home and just playing, you know. I get to interact with other guitarists, you know, and get better, hopefully.
Drop.